Fucking convenience store right now too, bro.
LSPD.
What's up, bro?
How you doing?
I'm doing good, man. How can I help you?
I got shots fired in the area.
No, bro.
You have your shotgun out? No.
This is private property, bro.
It is.
Yeah.
Fuck
thank you.
That.
Have a good day.
But there were shots
keep
fired in the area.
No purpose.
Yeah,
fuck
private
that.
Property.
It doesn't matter.
You test me. Have a nice day.
Okay, I'll test you.
You can test both of us.
Alright, I'm gonna test everybody. I'm also gonna go inside. Mr. Calhoun.
It's private property.
Right, but there were shots fired.
All the way up here?
Yeah, there was.
Okay, you ain't gotta get a motherfucking attitude about it. I was just asking you.
Neither do you. I was just answering your question.
You was answering her like a fucking dickhead. I just asked you a simple question. I ain't hear shots. I ain't no fucking shooter, but you know what I'm saying? If somebody's shooting, I would like to know if I gotta duck my head.
I mean, the location was right at this club here.
I mean, I'm not saying it. I'm not denying any shots. I'm just asking you.
Yeah, that's why I answered the fucking question.
I know, but you answered it like a dickhead. I wasn't being smart. You was answering the question like a motherfucking asshole, like I was wrong for asking you.
Then you ain't seen shit yet. If you thought I was being smart then, just wait. Shit.
Be as smart as you want. You ain't smarter than me, big boy.
Put your fucking hands up, bro.
You put your fucking hands up.
Have a seat.
Pull a fucking gun out on me, motherfucker. What the fuck?
You pulled it out first. What the fuck's wrong with you?
What's wrong
fucking
with you?
Bitch.
I told you put your fucking hands up, you fucking dumbass.
Just wait till you get on fucking...